I got involved with arts cross culture actually through Janelle Ione. And I'm a seasoned musician, classically trained, and had the great breaks of playing bass and writing songs with everybody from Joe Walsh to Elton John. And it leads me now to teaching and being able to give back to the kids. And it's not something I do all the time. This happened, and it happened, and I'm really grateful for it, because in teaching you definitely get something back. Janelle had mentioned to me that there was going to be a part of the program that would involve blues, and so with my partner Clark Hagen, we devised a song that wasn't necessarily blues in the sense of blues. Down, I'm sad, or I lost my dog, or my grandma's sick, or something. It was, we were. I was trying to come up with an idea that would be rhythmically up to get the kids rhythmically involved, and a little historic facts of teaching them a little bit about 1/4/5, you know, the structure of blues, okay, and come up with lyrics that they could relate to. The first verse is, "I love my mommy, I love my daddy, I love my grandma, grandpa too. I love my brothers, I love my sisters, I love my aunties and uncles too. Every day I go to school, I find out something new. With the help of my teachers and friends, it keeps me from having the blues." So that's the idea of connecting them with their environment and connecting them with who they are and what they can relate to, which is really important. Family. Family first, and then with the rhythmic part, which is, I love my mommy, I love my daddy, I love my grandma, grandpa too. There's the blues.